No, I should have said this before. But your body and your mind brought me places might never explore. And we don't even speak anymore. But I just thought you should know.
Time we broke up was over the wackest shit. Last time that it happened was a little more accurate. I have to admit, right up to the end, the sex was immaculate. Passionate, savage, yet in the long run, even that fact was inadequate. Started off as a high school crush. I like you too, then blush. But it's been 6 years since then, and emotions change with the times too much. Tried to put in my two cents, came up two pennies short. Guess love won't do anymore. We ain't even cool anymore, cause was no easy task, but you kept. Was it? Wish you would. We were the ones that we wanted. Maybe not the ones that we needed. Carrying you, I ain't had no plans on marrying you. I know you resented that shit, but understand that romance can be scary to a man. To show my affection and attention is all you would ask to me. But when I was growing up in the Bay Square, shit like that was like blasphemy. Cause Mac Dre was still here living, and we treated his words like gospel. Then you took that trip to the islands, and I think you stayed in the hostel. And you loved the people's attitudes out there, and the taste of the food out there. And then you took some dance classes, and you met some dude out there. And
well, you know, yeah.
That went down. I think that changed some shit. I couldn't hate on it that bad. We had an open relationship, and up until that point, it was pretty one-sided. I was on tour taking trips with females. I would get one night and then realize you had all the things I miss. I know you didn't try to upset me. You told me you were trying to forget me. I put you through so much by that point, I'm surprised you could still like and respect me. We didn't last long after. I met someone and went to her, but I grown a lot from the bad times and cherish the times when you were. Was no easy task, but you kept. Was it? Wish you would. We were the ones that we wanted. Maybe not the ones that we needed.